on this special honor. Jordan?
Well, Dave Van Horn tried to shrug this off yesterday in his opening press conference about the significance of being inducted into something like the Arkansas Sports Hall of Fame, but he did acknowledge it later, and he's earned it. 5 appearances in the College World Series under his watch, 15 NCAA tournament berths. He's averaging more than 40 wins a season, and he's got an SEC overall title as well. And now as he heads into his 17th year in the Razorback dugout, it's the same place he spent his college days. He says he always knew the Hill was home.
It's been a few years here, and then when I went out, you know, pretty much every stop I was at, trying to succeed, so I could have a chance to get back here, because obviously, you know, the SEC, they're not just going to give it to you because you're an alumni. You better go out and do well wherever you're at. And this is where I wanted to go. And, you know, there's been times we could have done something else, and I didn't even consider it. This is where I wanted to be.
Well, he'll start that 17th year right where he wanted to be in just 3 short weeks, and the induction for the Arkansas Sports Hall of Fame will start here in just a little bit. We're going to have more coming up for you in sports. Now in Fayetteville, I'm Jordan Black. Back to you.
Damn.